tie it, finger tight, not too tight, and then that's it. Then we just bring it to the stove. And then we just bring it to the fire. La llevamos al fuego y la prendemos. Y eso es todo. You just let it sit for a little bit and then the coffee will be ready.